British Railways Southern Region gives top priority to a £25 million scheme to modernise the lines to the Kent coast, including the last word in electric and diesel-electric locos, 58 of them in all, to make the service cheaper and cleaner. Electrification's only part of the plan. Traffic's increasing all the time and more tracks are needed to let the fast trains through while the suburban trains make their stops. Sir Philip Water, Chairman, and Mr. C.P. Hopkins, General Manager of Southern Region, inspect progress on the scheme, which is due for completion by June 1959. On the Rainham-Newington section, 100,000 tons of earth have been moved. Newington station is being rebuilt to allow for four tracks instead of two, and half a dozen other stations are receiving major alterations. The Kent coastline carries continental traffic, suburban traffic, holiday traffic, long-distance commuters, and of course freight. With more tracks, fewer curves, colour light signalling, new rolling stock and electric power all the way, Southern Region will soon be bringing London a lot nearer to the sea.